I'm Sanna, the founder and CEO of the Wedding Brigade, and today I'm going to talk to you about five things you should discuss with your Mehendi artist before making a booking. The first thing to check is what is included in the bridal package. Does it include hands and feet? Does it include personalization like hashtags, figures, or even the skylines of the city you grew up in? Make sure you're super clear about the inclusions. Second, confirm the number of artists who will be coming. Typically, you need two artists for the bride and one additional artist for every 10 siders, which is their term for people other than the bride. Third, to complicate things, charges are typically higher for what the industry calls immediate siders and what we call our family and friends. So, finalize on a number of your close family and friends who are going to put on more extensive mehndi, and make a separate list of people who would probably do smaller designs and keep these ready. Fourth, on the day of the mehndi, to make sure that you're not overcharged, have one family member keep track of who is putting their mehndi. An easy way to do this is to give your mehndi artist a book and ask guests to write their name in it. That way you can look at the guest list and make sure all the names there are actual names of your guests. Lastly, fifth, discuss all logistics beforehand, including your payment terms, advances, cancellations, whether travel is covered, what the food requirements are. It will make life so much easier on the day. So there you have it. You can book your mehndi artist in 5 easy steps. To make it even easier though, all you have to do is contact the Wedding Brigade's free concierge service, give them your budget and the city you're in, and they'll do all of this for you, plus score you a great deal. You can find all of the information on how to contact them in the caption box below. See you soon!